chest day. Better get to it. So I'm gonna try to show y'all how close these motherfuckers be coming and how loud it be.
And you've dedicated your life to art. In view of this, why do you behave the way that you do? For instance, you have been known to drive in a car filled to the roof with cauliflowers. You lectured, as I mentioned, once with your head enclosed in a diving helmet, and you almost suffered.